guys, it's Christy. Welcome to this video. Let's go over housekeeping before this video begins. First, my name is Christy. This is Christy Corner. I do mostly Disney and then a little Harry Potter, a lot of unboxings, a little running, a little traveling, just whatever tickles my fancy. And so if you're new here, welcome. And if you're returning, thank you. Just so you know, I have a couple of different places where you can connect with me here on YouTube. I have an Instagram, it's Christy Lee A. I have a Facebook group called Christy's Corner. And I have a Twitter, which is Christy Lee A as well. Also, I have partner channels that are linked down below if you'd like to go check them out. It is Alicia from Cinder Alley Loves Disney and Heather from the Disney Housewives. So that was my housekeeping, and let's just go ahead and get started into this. Today is a Kindle unboxing. I like Kindles, what can I say? This one is not from a small shop. This one is from a website that I went to. This guy that I work with mentioned it online and said that I would probably like it. It is called Capri Blue. The company is called Capri Blue. And I will say that this candle was quite expensive. I was actually kind of shocked with how expensive it was. And I'm trying to find the price. Oh my gosh, where are you? Okay, so Capri Blue candle, it was $30. It came, let me show you the packaging. It came in a bigger box, and then this box inside with some little foam there, and it's a black candle, and it says Capri Blue on it. The scent is called Volcano. It's got just a metal lid. It's one wick. It is definitely like a summer fragrance, and the description of Volcano. Familiar feel and cult following, Volcano is the perfect blend of citrus and sugar notes, like an experiment and energy of summer night. This fragrance is simply unforgettable. So that's all it really says. It smells very tropical. It is very summery. It smells amazing. I like it a lot. I would definitely suggest it to anyone who likes summer fragrances. It is a rather expensive candle. I'll show you that candle again up close. And they have fancier containers. They have blue containers. The blue one was like 60 something dollars. This one was 30. And it's a good size. I don't remember the size, like maybe 16 ounce. Anyway, that's it for this. I just kind of wanted to go over this amazing candle and its yumminess. And that's it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Go check Capri Blue app if you haven't heard of them before. Again, they are like a regular candle company. They're not an Etsy shop. I know I do a lot of Etsy shop ones, but it was suggested to me, so I tried it. All right, guys. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye now.